Hey guys, it's Alicia here with Fit Full Circle. I'm ready to do some leg work today. It's kind of late. It's actually almost, it's nighttime, but gotta get it in, right? No matter what, you know, I gotta get my 4 or 5 days, whatever, a week that I want to get in. It's an average of 4 hours a week. So, but anyway, I'm excited. I need to get it in. My arms are a little sore from yesterday. Oh my goodness. But it's a good sore. Love that feeling. If you're not working, you know, how do you expect to get what you want, you know, if you're not working for it? You got to work for it. You got to put in the time. You got to be consistent, persistent. You know, you got to keep doing it until you see those results. So anyway, excited to come and do this with you today. I hope you enjoy it. This one is another leg routine. I'm doing off and on intervals with weights, and then more plyo intervals. So you don't have to have weights. You can do it without, and you don't have to do the jumping. It's totally up to you and your fitness level. You know, be aware of your needs, but push yourself. You know, don't just, you know, take it as an excuse not to do it. So anyway, let's get it going. I'm excited. I'm more live, I think, in the nighttime. I'm a late, a night owl. And then, anyway, we've kind of gotten on a late rhythm with homeschooling since we don't really have to get up. You know, we've kind of gotten on a later schedule. It's kind of nice, but anyway. All right, I won't keep you for too long. Let's get going. Set your timers 50 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, and if you have some weights, go ahead and get those. Not for this first round though, for the next interval. All right, let's go. We're gonna do a squat jump. Oops, sorry. Squat jump to a jump lunge. Two squats. Oh my goodness, this burns. If you haven't warmed up, this will warm you up for sure. 13. Burning. 5, 4, 3, 1. Whew. Okay, grab your weights. Just half up, half down, not all the way up, nor all the way down. Oh my goodness. That burns. Oh, I gotta stretch up. 30. Whoa. Make sure your weight is in your heels. 20. Oh my goodness. I can feel that, y'all. Okay. 5, 4, 1. Woo! Dang. Okay, we're gonna go. We're gonna stay in a single leg. Just do a little hop off the ground. Come down, hop. Oh my goodness, y'all. Struggle. Ing. I can't get my rhythm. It's hard doing it from the ground as opposed to with a chair. 20. Oh. Two, one. Ooh, I can feel that.
Okay. No weights this time. We're just going to stay in a low squat and hold a lunge for a second. Low squat, lunge. Low squat, so you're not coming up all the way. Oh my goodness, 30. Oh my goodness, 20. Oh, you can feel the burn. It looks easy, but I'm telling you, it's not. 10. Done. Okay, now we're gonna go to the other leg. Guys. Y'all stop. Oh, that burns, I'm telling you. 20. Okay, we're gonna do a wide squat to a calf raise.
Woo, bravo!
Stop. I'm gonna say you don't really need weights for this because my legs are burning. And if we wanna get through the three rounds, maybe for some. There's little Liam. He wants to get in the picture. So bad. 7. 5. 4. 1. Okay. Next, we're going to do a wide squat jump. So we're going to stay wide. Down. Up. There's Hulk Aiden. Just a forward lunge, both sides. I'll go ahead and get my weights for this. Oh.
Liam, you're just a jump lunge.
Okay, guys. We don't need a countdown every single.
11, 10. What? 8, 7. 6,
5,
5,
4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, back to the beginning.
Back to the beginning.
squat jump to lunge jump. Oh my gosh. 30. You're getting slower. Four, three, two, one. Phew. Oh my goodness. Okay. Half air squats where you come. Don't go all the way down nor come all the way up. Weight is in your heels. Oh. Oh my goodness. I think Daddy's calling out. Ooh, stretch it up. Oh. Oh. 20. I know. Stretch it up. We got 10 left.
8, 7, 6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew, goodness. Huh? Oh, I thought he said something. Okay, now we're doing the single leg. Stay in a low squat, woo, and lunge back. And hold it for a second. Oh. So you're not ever coming up all the way.
Oh. That's easy, Mom.
Oh, okay.
But it's hard for you.
20. You're not doing it right, dude. Ooh.
How do you do it?
Oh. You're sitting in the chair and then bend that leg. To knee to the ground. Yeah. But don't let it touch.
So.
Okay.
No.
Okay, yes. Other leg. Jump it. Oh my goodness, my legs are burning. But that's what makes it worth it. Isn't that right? Uh-oh, here's somebody crying. Get it? Oh, it's upstairs. No, 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 no. They got it. Okay, what do we have? Oh, wide squats. Calf raise. Don't touch that. You're gonna make it move. Get away, please.
It's burning.
Well, yeah, it's supposed to. That's how you know your muscles are working. They're burning. You got 15.
14,
11, 10, 8, 7,
6, 5, 4, 3,
2, 1. Okay. We'll need to stop. Okay.
Where's my
bridge? Now we have our wide jump. From forward lunge, and we're almost done with this round. Go. Legs are shaking. 15. Single leg jump. lunge. Oh my goodness. Okay, Mateus had to come say hi too.
Wait. You don't have your back leg right.
Okay.
Five, four, three. Okay, low squat to lunge. Okay.
Legs are shaking.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna use my hands now for support. Oh my gosh, 15. Oh. 8. 5. 4. 3. 2. Squat with calf raise. We are almost done, guys. Almost there. Oh. This is almost a little breather for a second.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna grab my weights for a second. Why not? Turn up the heat. Okay. Now we have our wider plie squat jump. Almost done. Last interval. Grab your weights. Forward lunges.
We did it. How'd you do? Hopefully you're like me, you're sweating, your legs are shaking, because that's what it's all about, but in a good way, not in a hurt, you know, bad way. Sore muscles, that's good. All right, guys, love you, have a blessed day. Enjoy, and we'll see you next time.